Hey guys, my name's Matt and I've been a climb leader here at Bridge Climb for about 3.5 years. My favourite climb was about a year ago when I got to take up golfer Jordan Spieth. So he climbed up with his caddy and they were both out here for the Australian Open. When they climbed the bridge, it was a Saturday afternoon after the third day's play. He still had to go out and win the tournament the next day. And that he did, winning the Australian Open the very next day after his bridge climb.